Good save. Field, good job. So you can see as Adam got up into traffic there, he needed someone following him out wide to the side. He had a lot of room to the side, and if he had had an overlap there, he really would have had a great play.
Yeah. reset.
Okay.
I still don't like step as your word for challenge. You need to have a better one, because they're not listening to step even when you want them to step anyway. So listening to step when you want them to challenge is not really going to happen either. Challenge that. Come on. Don't wait. Don't wait. Yeah.
Really should have a different jersey on that keeper.
Yeah, that's a great time to be yelling drop a lot sooner, because that would have been a perfect pass back and you could have switched fields. So you know he's going to go wide. You could see that coming. That's where you need the challenge. Because a challenge right there would have stopped that. And even right now, you're calling step and they're not moving up. So if they're not going to step when you call step, you got to go up and push them. See, that wasn't necessary. It's another one of those spots where just an easy pass would have been perfect. That's good work. Switch, the other switch. Alex, good touch.
Where's your wing? Where's your wing? He's out there. Call for it now. Got lucky on that one. Oh, good ball. Still punch in the middle. It's not necessary. Especially with so much width to the field. Get back! So again, those pass backs on that long ball over. Call for those early. The second somebody says over, just start saying pass back, play back, play back, play back. Anything to get them to think that you are available to save them from that rundown. Still trying to play for that middle. Lots of crowd in that middle. Thank you. Yeah, easy plays. Good, good work.
Come on,
I'm trying to beat him. He got passes.
So yes,
bigger, better clearances was great. You can communicate to your defense as it comes in that they have time to make a play, or that they can hold the ball. Your defender who stopped that, the main shot, which wasn't really a shot, but the main push in, your defender had a few seconds, probably two or three touches. He didn't have to push it right back out in a pass out clearance. He could have taken the time to given it a better pass or a real good clear. So there, that's the challenge you need. Good job. Oh.